The one I went to, someone had dropped a crazy bomb in there. It was the worst thing ever.
The pros and cons of this.
It's gonna haunt me for life.
There's Kimi Raikkonen. Sits by himself. And whilst he sits by himself not reaching for the ice creams, we know that we've still got half a chance. I think that's how it works in Formula One. Officially, 36. Some news is here at Red Bull. Oh dear, steady on me.
Está totalmente concentrado.
Está ahora mismo soñando con llegar tarde a la salida de la carrera.
Cualquier jubilado, no estoy dormido, estoy pensando.
Playing ball in the gravel trap or petanque. And one of my very good friends is the British number one at petanque and plays for the national team. And it's amazing that...
Has he won because he's thrown it further?
Well, no, it's whoever throws the ball closest to sort of the jack ball. And I can't quite see that. I think that's...
Sorry.
We're going to get a zoom in here.
We can see. One of the most iconic liveries, actually. Is it blue and green together, but it really works, doesn't it?
I think that particular soft drink manufacturer, you know, whatever they paid Eddie Jordan for that sponsorship, they've been well and truly... reimbursed.
I don't know if you know this about me, but it's my 200th Grand Prix.
Down for 10 minutes.
Okay, thank you.
I would suggest 17:30 you can stand back up.